Hello, y bienvenidos to this exciting news update on the Epic Games Store and its self-publishing tools. Epic Games has recently opened up their self-publishing tools to the public, allowing game developers to get their games into their store with ease and put them in front of millions of players worldwide. But is it a good idea for you to publish your game in the Epic Games Store? In short, yes! One of the biggest advantages of publishing your game on the Epic Games Store is the favorable revenue share. As an indie developer myself, having an extra bit of income can make a huge difference, and in this store, you get to keep 88% of the revenue right from the start, which is a great deal for developers. In addition, there are 0% Unreal Engine royalties when obtaining revenue from Epic Games Store sales, which means you don't have to pay anything to Epic Games, even if you make more than $1 million in revenue in a year. Having said that, it is a good idea to be present in multiple stores, because a greater audience usually means a greater income. Years ago, when we started making games, our marketing budget was almost non-existent. This meant that the primary way of showing off our game was through word of mouth. We sent a lot of emails to different content creators, but we couldn't find a way to incentivize them to play our game. This is why we consider that another advantage of publishing on the Epic Games Store is the opportunity to use unique affiliate codes for content creators. This allows customers to express their support for creators, and creators can get a 5% creator revenue share on all sales with attributed creator codes, taken from Epic's 12%. The Epic Store has seen significant user growth in 2022, with 230 million total store PC users and 68 million monthly active players worldwide. Third-party content revenue has also grown by 80%. This means that by publishing your game on the Epic Games Store, you have the opportunity to reach a large and growing audience. On the development side, publishing on the Epic Games Store is also a straightforward process. To publish a title, you simply need to pay a fee of $100, which can be returned if the game makes more than $1,000 in revenue. The self-publishing tools are available to enterprise-type organizations, and Epic Games provides helpful marketing guides to make sure your game is presented in the best possible way. This is something that indie developers usually forget. It's not only about making your game look nice, but also making the marketing material look even nicer. We know, because it happened to us, and having any type of guideline when we were struggling with that would have been a time saver. The store also supports early access games, and will add content hubs in the future, so you can share your iterative updates to your community. And as a side note, crossplay support is required for any online multiplayer game available in additional PC stores. In conclusion, publishing your game on the Epic Games Store is a great idea. With favorable revenue sharing, unique affiliate codes, a large and growing audience, and helpful marketing guides, there's never been a better time to get your game in the store. So don't miss out on this opportunity to reach millions of players worldwide. I will leave the links to the news article and the documentation in the description below, and I encourage for you to watch the livestream they did on the subject, to get a better glimpse of the process needed to get your game published in the store. Take care, and I'll see you in the next video.